you know, another kind of seasoning we see this time of year? The words of wisdom being sprinkled on the college grads by A-list actors.
Teresa Strasser has three entertaining pieces of advice from this year's celebrity commencement speeches on the Buzz List. Teresa.
Thanks, guys. These actors recently gave graduates some great and fun words of wisdom. Coming in at number one, Katie Holmes. The Dawson's Creek actress visited her hometown in Ohio to give students at the University of Toledo some amusing advice.
When you're in the middle of a natural disaster, pay close attention to directions. I remember seeing a hurricane warning on TV, and it said, buy water and also fill your tub. So what I did was buy a huge pack of Poland Springs water bottles, and then later when I was pouring the water into the tub, I realized this is probably not what they meant.
You know, I think she's right, and let's be honest, with a lot of entry-level jobs, that is about a week's salary worth of water. At number two, Pierce Brosnan, Bond. James Bond, he went to Dickinson College in Carlisle, Pennsylvania to teach graduates you don't have to be a super spy to make a difference.
As someone who has saved the world a few times, or at least played someone who has, I'd like to offer you a bit of advice. If you want to save the world, you don't need to be James Bond. In fact, right now, our world doesn't need a Bond. Our world doesn't need a lone hero out to solve things solo.
Wise words, and while you might not need a license to kill, a killer resume never hurts. And third on our list of celeb commencement speakers, Jennifer Garner. The actress stopped by her alma mater, that's Denison University in Granville, Ohio, to teach grads an incredibly important lesson about Halloween attire.
This is important. When it comes to Halloween costumes, go funny over sexy. Why would you dress like a flirty nurse when you could be a mailbox? It's an opportunity.
Now that is 2 cents you can take straight to the bank. Those are entertaining and inspiring actors on the Buzz List.
Now Jennifer Garner's Halloween costume advice, now that is something I can get behind.
I agree. Silly over sexy has always worked for me.
We will be right back.